Lego fire station, very kindly given to me by Stan's mum. Thank you, Stan's mum. I've loved the building of it. It's obviously a retired piece, but I've really enjoyed it. So this is the ground floor. This is all one bag. So we've got the little fire truck there. Let's just reverse that in. Warning, vehicle reversing. Obviously we've got a tree, a little hammer and axe detailing over the window. This is a flag. Put that in there. Love this little bit here. This is the back detail. The doors that open. There's the fire truck back end of it. Nice little arches over the windows. So, just do the interior. This is the interior. We've got stairs. And I'll do that bit in a second. And then there's the pole. And I'm not sure I can get down to that, but these are helmets and like tanks of air, I think, and that's a tank of air as well. So if I just move around to the front again, we'll push the little truck in, warning vehicle reversing, and then we can push the door down. That's the door. So that's the ground floor. This is the next floor up of the firehouse. So, nice window details. I like this bit over the windows. Some nice tiling. And more windows around the back. And then we just have a look on the inside. There's a table tennis ping pong table. That there, can't see where I'm pointing. This is the bat and the ball. Somebody's ready for a game. She stood there waiting. Little sofa. And then kitchen area, we've got somebody cooking. And then lovely little fridge. I don't know if I can get that open. There it is, I don't want to crack it out. Oh, you can see it's my fat hand, hang on. Oh, sausage fell out. Sausage alert.
Sausage time!
See, there's a extractor thing over there. My sister's laughing. She's putting me on. Let's just ignore her. Don't look at her. She's a shambles. I'm going to keep going.
Sausage alert.
Sausage alert. Shh. Cooker top hood thing. And then this is, it's got a little pan, blurred pan in, drawers, sausage alert. Apologies for how unprofessional this is, but you know what? I'm going to go with it. Okay, so this is the roof part. I'm guessing the station was built in 1932. I don't know what's telling me that. And then there's water, barrel, nice bell, clang. It doesn't make the noise, I just did it, but I know you couldn't really tell whether it was me or the bell. I'm like Roy Bremner. And then this goes through the staircase. Open that. And piece of resistance. I don't know how the dog got up there, but oh, there's the dog, the Shan. There he is. On the roof. Okay, so I'll show it you all assembled, bear with. And there it is in all its glory. Absolutely loved this. I know some people say there's not as much detailing because it's an older building on the inside, it's more on the outside, but I just really enjoyed putting it together. So thank you again to Stan's mum, I really appreciate it.
Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and click the subscribe button. Love, Sue.